We continue to follow breaking news from Denmark, where police have announced several people were killed in a shooting at the Fields shopping center in the capital, Copenhagen. One suspect in connection with the shooting was arrested, and Danish police say there is currently no indication there was more than one shooter. Authorities say the suspect in question is a 22-year-old Danish male. There are many others who are reportedly injured, but their condition cannot be verified just yet.